Okay, I made this video for the people that like to tune in their reflector element on their quads, either for the best front to back ratio or the best forward gain. And this is what we've developed. So I'll show you what we've developed. As you can see, that's where your wires from your quad goes to the adjustment, and this goes on your spread arm. You can have a bigger one, of course, but you can see how simple it is. It's just a matter of loosening these screws off if you want to adjust the length of your antenna wire. It's a matter of doing that and just grab your, just adjust it, and of course you tighten it as you go, and it's quite easy to adjust without soldering and so on. And I hope this helps anyone that has problems tuning their reflector element for their quads. And I suppose, well, that's about it.